You there, what are you doing?
I never thought I'd see another friendly face again. We need to get to safety as soon as possible. Let's move.
Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
Thank you.
kill him.
Where are you?
I cannot thank you enough for rescuing me from this place. I suspect I'd never again see the light of day otherwise. But why would you risk your life for me, a stranger? He must have been very convincing. I cannot stay. Not here. Not in Whiterun. It likely won't be safe for Avelstein either. Our best hope now is to fall in with the ranks of the Stormcloaks. But would you do me a favor? Tell my mother to suffer the winter's cold wind, for it bears aloft next summer's seeds. She'll know what it means. I thank you again, friend. You've given me my life back. On my way now. Gods, I've lost count of the days. It feels like an age has passed. I wish I could believe that I'd have held out forever against their torture, but I can't be so sure. Now, thanks to you, I needn't worry anymore. I'm not sure. At first they accused me of being a Stormcloak, a secret Talos worshipper. They wanted a confession. To what, it didn't matter. They simply wanted me to admit to something. I think they wanted to break me, use me as a way to get to the rest of the Greymane family. I gave them no such pleasure. Please, get word to my mother.